If it goes to me,
yeah, but I still want it.
It's almost there. It's on beef rare right now.
Okay. That's about right.
Well, it's beef rare. It's just about under beef rare. It's just about touching.
Yeah. You know, but I've been taking it in and out, the tomato.
It doesn't matter. I mean, the temperature's the temperature. Yeah. You go by this, you don't go crazy. I would say that when the antipasto and the ravioli's going, you can pretty much take it. Just watch when you pull it out, the tomato.
That's what I'm saying.
No, you gotta push it down. Leave it alone, and then when we're ready to finish, I'll take it out.
Now, tell us about that piece of meat. What is that?
It's a piece of meat.
We found the.
How big is
found
that?
A cow walking on Route 9 and put it in.
Six ribs.
It's a six ribs, matey. Six ribs make the carcass.
Okay, toy straightener.
Wow. What is that thing?
Look at that thing.
What is that?
That was I had a knee operation.
That's what I thought. I see all the ligaments.
President Clinton's knee.
It's his own knee.
Beast they had to take out. It's called liposuction.
On table, there's a whole.
It's called lipo roast.
You know, it looks a little like a six-cylinder engine with the the manifold.
Yeah, there you go.
They're your spark plugs.
It does look like an engine.
Yeah. Put the tires on, we'll take them for a ride.
That's for tomorrow night's dinner.
Tonight!
I'm all set here.
Okay, here we go.
No, because
scalpel. Get ready for the operation. The scalpel. I'm gonna do this like Sal did the turkey.
Charlie,
oh boy.
I
want to
get it anyway, but just like this. My dad looks like my grandma on the apron. Oh, how is he beautiful?
So cute.
I said you're staying on that.
You look so cute.
Oh my God. See that end piece?
Yep.
It's mine.
That's your reward.
Be patient with me.
Harold is our Ginsu family member.
I used to be a rabbi.
Harold
can come
through a tin can and also
to me. Oh, nobody got that joke.
No.
Jewish.
No.
I said I used to be a rabbi.
Do
brises. That's terrible. Now I'm good at cutting prime ribs.
Same thing.
This is Easter, they don't get these Jewish people.